Kachina Saturday and a great look at the goalie pads of Antti Raanta, which have been stopping pucks at the rate of 91% this season. Tonight, the young Coyotes look to even the record on the season against a group of young Sabres from Buffalo.
Rasmus Dahlin there. We'll keep an eye on him, the first overall pick, and it's Dahlin to move it out. Over the line, Sherry's got it. Right to the net. Sherry! And he put it home. It's put home, I believe, by Dahlin. That's his first National Hockey League goal. And Buffalo has taken a 1-0 lead.
My goodness. Broken play in the neutral zone. Dahlin rushes the puck up the ice. Look how smooth this kid is. Up the ice, there's the move. And then Skinner, I believe, just leaves that right at the post. Gets Raanta pulled out of his shorts a little bit, leaves off the post.
Skinner coming over to Buffalo from Carolina in the offseason. Moved right back for a pulse with a shot and a stop by Raanta.
Dahlin
with Carter Hutton, speaking of ex-Blues. Turn the other way, Fisher's got a step, he shoots, stop, rebound!
Walks right around that defenseman and turns into a real good scoring chance.
And here tonight at Gila River Arena, despite the rain in the desert. The Bear shooting, getting the stick, Ullmark.
Almost a goal. Beautiful play there by Clayton Keller, helping out, supporting.
To center ice, Cousins on the wing for Hinostroza. Gets around the defender, he shoots, and it's stopped by Ullmark.
How about the wheels of Hinostroza?
Nobody seems to know where it is, and finally it's handled, and out of the zone it goes, and a penalty coming up here against the Coyotes. Delayed call.
The glove stick just comes up a little bit too high on Sabotka.
Eichel again serving. Jack Eichel holding on to it. Reinhardt to the front. They score. Connor Sheary. One-timer over Raanta. It's 2-0 Buffalo.
Tanded Kraus that just can't get over far enough to get the stick of Sheary. Doesn't take much. Game of inches. Beautiful pass by Reinhardt right into the wheelhouse and into the back of the net. And that's Sheary's third goal of the season on the power play.
To Christian Fisher, here's a chance. Strome to the front. Strome shoots. Glove save, Ullmark.
That is a ridiculous, ridiculous move, first of all. But watch this move by Dylan Strome, if we're going to show it again here. And the save by Ullmark.
Connor Sheary gets it back to center ice, and Ekman Larson tries to advance, but he can't. Sheary will take it away. Connor Sheary right to the net pad save. Raanta.
Kempe and Hinostroza.
Hinostroza had it in behind the net. Kempe couldn't lock it up, and now right back. Bouncing puck to the front, and Perlini took a shot. What a fan on that one.
Oh, nice job there by Perlini. You need him shooting.
Back out high. Kanaan gets a shot away and a stop by Ullmark. For Ekman Larson, late in the power play across, Keller surveys, shoots, glove save, Ullmark.
Ullmark with that filthy mitt, snatches that one right out of midair once again. There's Strome as well, right in front of Ullmark, who somehow finds this shot by Clayton Keller.
Out of the corner, Skinner now. Back to the front, wide open. A post with a shot and rolls right to Raanta.
I'm not sure that ever got through because of Labushkin. What a play and what a block. Spinorama backhand onto the stick and into the belly of a sliding Labushkin right here.
Coyotes will look to get it out. They bring it back. Chance here. Ponick over the line. They drop it. Labushkin out of the box. In front, Stepan. He can't pull the trigger.
Little drop pass, he gets open.
Stepan.
What a shift this is. The Buffalo Sabres completely out of gas.
Stepan with a shot, it's on, and a pad save, Ullmark. Ekman Larson to the front, side of the net, another save by Ullmark.
There's the shot, look at all the traffic in front. Oliver Ekman Larson hanging around, and Clayton Keller.
Right. Buffalo gets the much-needed change. Two players collide. Fisher right to the net. Can't get it past Ullmark. That's as far as they can go, however. And now they pick it off. Hinostroza over the line. Across. Back to the front. And Kraus one-timer. Getting a piece was Ullmark. As Jalmerson tries to play it out. Turn the other way. And
right back and falling down, nearly scoring that time, was Tage Thompson.
Oh, real good second effort there by Thompson, and nice job there by Ronta holding the fort. He knows the situation him and his team are in right now. He cannot afford another goal. This line has been real good for Rick Tocchet's group.
Fisher to the front, it's at the doorstep and covered by Omar.
They are all over it. The cycle game, shots from everywhere, retrieving those loose pucks, winning the board battles. This line has done everything but score in this game here tonight, and Omar is allowed to see that shot.
Keller zips it across. Back out high, and Ekman Larson now for Keller. Keller shoots, and that just through the crease and wide. Keller will take it away for Stepan. Keller now. Stepan. Keller shoots it over the top of the net. He had a wide open look there.
Oh, I'm not sure if Omar got a piece of this, but what an opportunity, Matty.
Take it away. Richardson's got it. Grab it to Richardson. They can't finish it off. Oh, that would have been a beautiful setup. Just like Anaheim.
Yeah, that was almost identical to Anaheim. I think they just kind of ran out of real estate on this one. Wobbling over the toe of his stick.
Stepan will take a shot scooped up by Allmark, but they'll get an offensive zone faceoff. No problem. Ponick back to help out.
There's that backside pressure again, Matt, we talked about.
To center, Ekman Larson, and across it goes. Richardson. And his shot up into the netting on a deflection. Sobotka can't come up with it. Keller's got it. A Keller out high. Center shot to the net. Rebound. Galagoski swatted away. Scandella's shot towards the net. Cleared away by Ponick and out. Dumped right back in. Here's a chance for Skinner. Skinner to the net. He scores. Breakdown defensively for the Coyotes, I believe, on a line change there. And Skinner may have put this one out of reach.
They thought that puck was in a safe area. And Buffalo just gets that puck right up the ice to Skinner. Forehand, backhand, and he puts that past Antti Raanta.
Getting blown out the other night by Colorado. That's going to do it. And Buffalo ties it impressive as they come in. Two first period goals and an insurance marker by Skinner.
Yeah, and they played a solid, greasy road game. I mean, led by their goaltender, Omar. That was the story for me. It was nothing the Buffalo Sabres did. It was what the Coyotes weren't able to do, and that's score. Once again, they did everything but.